just wanna celebrate you.
Lena and Joe's story began with a simple yet profound decision. Cheese sticks for a chicken quesadilla on their first date at the Punch Bowl Social in Arlington, Virginia. And while Lena may have made a mess of the quesadilla, she certainly made an impression on Joe that would last a lifetime. Lena's love for Sophie the cat was mirrored by Joe's adoration, and together they became a family, adopting two dogs, Marcel and Violet, along the way. Lena has always felt safe with Joe, knowing that he puts her first, unless the Minnesota Timberwolves are. And even when Lena breaks out into random song and dance, most likely Taylor Swift, Joe loves Lena's ability to keep him on his toes.
She can be absolutely chaotic, especially with her TikTok. I know Joe really loves her because he watches all of them, even though I don't. And she's insane, but I absolutely love her, and she is just in the best way possible, my very best friend. I honestly could not have dreamt of a better man for my best friend, Lena. You are so incredibly patient and kind. It is clear that you would do anything for her, and I can see that you bring out the best in her. I am so excited to see you take on the next chapter of your life together. I can't wait to make more memories with you both, and I wish you both a lifetime of love and happiness.
Their love story is one of simplicity, joy, and a deep appreciation for one another. As they embark on this new chapter of their lives together, we know that Lena and Joe will continue to support, uplift, and cherish each other in all that they do. And so, by the power vested in me by the Church of Universal Life and in the name of love, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Joe, you may kiss your bride.
I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Joe and Lena Dingle.
Lena and I are only 2 months apart when it comes to age, but I learned quickly with her that she truly wears her heart on her sleeve. And because of that, I feel like I took on this like big sister protective role with her. People love to use the phrase, when you know, and I think with Lena and Joe, they both just knew. Is that I was in the unique position of seeing their relationship from the very beginning stages until now. And there's something really beautiful about seeing your best friend fall in love with her best friend right in front of you. So I feel incredibly honored and blessed to be standing up here today, sharing these words with our closest family and friends.
I went to my friend and foe Google to see if I could get some ideas or some guidance. So here's what I learned. The first step to start your speech is with a simple yet direct introduction. Hi, my name is Alex, I'm 28 years old, and I have IBS and chronic acid reflux. Step two, tell a story of how you met the bride. We both could not remember for the life of us how we met for the first time. Even the bartender was concerned and tried to help us remember. So I'm actually gonna skip that part. But I will talk about the friendship that did develop after we met somehow. But in all seriousness, I absolutely adore this girl. When I'm around her, she really brings the carefree side of myself. And at the same time, she has been there for me through all my personal ups and downs. What is so special about Lena is, in Joe's words, she is so unapologetically herself. She has shown me over the years to not take myself so seriously, to have fun and laugh every now and again at yourself.
He was incredibly supportive of everything we did. Joseph was the first one to come to every game, graduation, wedding, whatever event, you name it, he's there, he's supportive. Not an ounce of jealousy in him. And I think I speak for the twins as well, but we couldn't have asked for a more supportive brother. All that aside, I know you're gonna be in great hands, Lena. So to Joseph, thank you for everything. To Lena, welcome to the family. And then to both of you, congratulations.
That he was not only a good guy, he was the right person. He was precisely the right person for my niece. What I'd like to do, if you'd all please raise your glasses, your shot cups, and I'd like to propose a toast to the bride and groom, Lena and Joe Dingle.